Iceland is land of waterfalls because I've shown you so many. This is the last one of the ones that I've shown you, of course. And it doesn't end. I haven't even shown you all of them, but this is the one that everybody comes to. Look at this. Look at this. Look how many people there are over here. Unbelievable. But yeah, this is the most famous one, I suppose, because it's the part of the Golden Circle. And you can see, look, you can hear how intense this place actually is. So I would definitely recommend you guys checking this place out as well.
The Golden Circle route is the most famous of all scenic routes in Iceland, and it gives a small snapshot of what Iceland is all about. And it can be done in literally less than a day. And in this video, I will explore one of the two main attractions of this route, called the Geyser, and its waterfall called Gullfoss. But before we do that, please make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification, as it really helps out in the growth of this channel. Now, let's get into the video. The distance of this route is 250 kilometers from and back to Reykjavik, and you don't need a 4x4.
Right, today we are one of our last places that we're gonna be at, where the Golden Circle. We've been here already before, but I thought, why not go see a bit of the good stuff that we saw last time. So in this video, we'll look at geysers, and which we're here today to look at anyway. And then we'll go to Gullfoss, which is one of the most intense waterfalls in this area, basically. But yeah, so let's get started.
Since the last time I've come here, I've realized that this place has been riddled with tourists, and it's not as appealing as it used to be, especially after you do the Diamond Circle.
So we're sitting watching the geyser. What's your view of this place?
That wasn't a full blast.
Okay, so what do you mean, what's a full blast? Have you seen the full blast?
Yeah, I didn't know.
Oh, you've seen the actual one?
The one we saw last blast.
Last to last. We've only been here like twice.
Three. Go. The height changes.
The height changes, yeah. Obviously, everything, every single one's going to be different. What's the smell? Do you know what that is? Any of my students watching this from my other channel, Vital Educators, by the way, plugging, of course, my chemistry students, smell of bad eggs. Remind me what that is. What is smell of bad eggs? Smell of rotten eggs. Hydrogen sulfide. Okay? I hope you, whoever's listening to this, any of my students, hope you never ever forget this from today, that hydrogen sulfide is the smell of bad eggs, and you will get to experience that here when you're here, basically.
The area itself looks absolutely magnificent and still has its mystical aura about it. Geysers are located in the Haukadalur geothermal area, but I would prefer Ferrier geothermal area over this, as it's less crowded and there are better opportunities for hiking. Click at the top right hand corner to see my video in that area.
Not gonna lie, the aura of this place has really been messed around with, because there's a lot of tourists around now. I don't know whether you guys can see, there's people everywhere, from behind me, ahead of me. It's just not the same anymore. You know, I came here in 2017, there was a lot less people around, but now, after COVID especially, people are really out and about. And that's really messed up the mythical, you know, strange phenomena that this was. Not anymore.
After doing the geysers, we went to my favorite spot on the Gold Circle. Gullfoss has this striking presence, and it gets around 2,000 visitors per day, which was evident when I went there. It has a very unusual cascading shape, which isn't seen in any other waterfalls in Iceland. And the good thing is, it's always open year-round. On average, around 100,000 liters of glacial water from the river plunges 31 meters into the Gullfoss Canyon every single second. And in doing so, it sprays cold water onto the oncoming tourists. Therefore, I'd recommend getting a waterproof jacket or a raincoat.
Iceland is land of waterfalls, because I've shown you so many. This is the last one of the ones that I've shown you, of course. And it doesn't end. I haven't even shown you all of them, but this is the one that everybody comes to. Look at this. Look at this. Look how many people there are over here. Unbelievable. But yeah, this is the most famous one, I suppose, because it's the part of the Golden Circle. And you can see, look, you can hear how intense this place actually is. So I would definitely recommend you guys checking this place out as well.
That's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave in the comments below what you thought of it, and like the video as well, and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.